What's up guys, Double Jord here. This is a little series I'm going to be doing showing you guys how to actually make certain emblems and stuff like that. So as you can see, mine's the crystal ball from Dragon Ball Z. And I want to show you how to quickly make this. This one's not too difficult. As you see here with the little shining moon on it, it looks pretty decent. But when you go to full screen, it doesn't look too good. But you can take that out if you want, it's optional. So you don't even need all the layers. You need 9 or 8 layers for this, depending if you want that little shine moon for your emblem. Because actually, when your emblem's in the picture, it makes it look half decent. But when it's big, it looks shit. So let's quickly get started, because I know you guys don't like chit chat. Clear all the layers. This is a live commentary, by the way. I just got a text. I'll read that in a minute. So you're gonna need 3 balls. Start off with ball 1. You can make it however big you want. I'll just go medium size, a bit bigger than medium. I'm going to color this ball in the back color. Second ball goes on top here. I'm going to big that up a little bit just so it goes into an outline. Then I'm going to color this one in just a little shade lighter than that one. Third ball, we're going to put that up to the top. And then we're going to make this one even lighter than the previous ones. So it's about that. Let's make this one a bit smaller. Can't really see the color of this one for some reason today. Maybe it's because I'm sitting at an angle, but there we go. That's the right color. Make this one. Oops, chose the wrong one. Stupid me. So that's basically the outline done. I used the basketball before just because the basketball had a weirder shape compared to the circles, but doesn't really matter what you use. So now we're going to go to the end page before all the classified stuff, and we're going to get the Brigadier General stars, and I'm going to bring them up to the top as well. So one, just put it right here, and you're going to want to color it a dark color compared to the other stuff, so the darkest orangish color. So this emblem is quite easy to do. I'm gonna just tilt mine a bit to the left because it looks a bit better. Whoops. See Daisy. Back up. And I just fucked it up. Why am I coloring it in so? Okay, so that's about perfect. You don't really need to be perfect with it, because remember that the emblem will small down a lot. It reduces itself by 50% when it goes into your picture, so honestly doesn't matter. And now we're gonna get another circle. This time it's gonna be for the baby little white light shining off it. Gonna bring that to the top, not top, yeah, top as well. You're gonna small it down a lot, color it right white, sorry. Let me just move my stars down a bit. Then you're gonna need a weird oval shape. You can don't use the tear, because the tear is just weird. I honestly have no idea what this one is. I hate looking for emblems. Not where is it? Here we are. So you're gonna bring that onto the top as well. Gonna twist it and bring it a bit down, so it's about same length as it. So that's basically it. You can either have it like that, or you can go the full extra mile and add the half moon to it. Half moon was back a bit. Here it is. So with the moon, you're gonna bring it to the top again. Don't want it to go over the white, so you're gonna make it third layer. You're gonna twist it, make sure it looks about perfect. Actually, we're gonna bring it down a bit more, just so it's above that layer. And we're gonna color it in about the first color, maybe, like we used for the first ball. A bit darker than that. And in the long run, the big picture of this one looks weird, but when it's on your emblem, it looks pretty darn good. So thanks for watching guys, and I'll see you in the next episode.